Mark, what's the drying process?
The drying process, they're going to dry just like this. It's the same concept as a spotless car wash. It uses reverse osmosis and deionized water. So what that allows, this is going to dry absolutely spotless, just like a car wash would. So you don't have to worry about ragging or anything. It's going to look just great and get your frames nice and clean as well.